Alright, so we're here in Division 1. I'm going to show you a little difference between this and Division 2. And all we're going to do is pick up a supply drop, a drop nearby. So we're in one of the safe houses here. Pretty cool, every zone's got a safe house. We're all stocked up here.
So, what you looking for, huh?
Let's get heading out. Got a little detail in here. Speech on TV there. Alright, let's do it here. So we are here in New York City. Reflections in the water there, and supply drop is over here. So I got my Showstopper shotgun and my G36. That should be alright. I think we should be okay with that. I'm using a Reclaimer gear set, which I'm not really optimized for that, so not quite sure how this is going to go. I should pick a better gear set, but we'll give it a try. Shit. Get some guys up top. Yeah, we get some guys right above us. So we can sneak up on them here.
Let's take what we need and go.
Set up. Okay, where are they at? Right there. That's where they're at. So where do we want to set up the turret? Find a good appropriate spot for the turret. Probably right here should be good. Right there. And here is the airdrop.
Supply drop successfully claimed. Alert, supply drops claimed.
And that's how you take an airdrop there.